My name is Iris Bertz and I've been organizing the placements for the German apprentices and all the other things we were doing around the placements, so organizing their homestays, organizing their inductions. I implement the project for the German organization Go for Europe. It's an organization that is funded by some of the biggest employers in the southwest of Germany and the European Union, and is for vocation qualified people. We have two flows a year and we have a group of eight on the scheme. We've worked out that this is quite a good group and they are spread out all over the country.
I'm Dominic. I'm working here in Ledbury for 3 weeks to building the new passive house with Mike. To rebuild the interior now. The outside is done. It's been going really well. Mike shows me some new tricks and I learn new skills.
Why do you use this little one? This is just for finer work. That's for taking a lot off. That's for taking a little bit off.
Okay.
You can adjust this blade.
I have had experience of German carvings before. In fact, we do actually employ a German guy quite regularly. And so I know that they are very well trained. And it's certainly the case with Dominic. I'd say he's further ahead than you would get find a second year apprentice in England. And yeah, he's got a very good work ethic and he really understands how to work.
It's quite different to Germany here, but I enjoy it.
The apprenticeship scheme didn't make any extra work for me administratively. It was all very well organised.
I run the induction week, which the apprentices attend when they first arrive here in Birmingham. The induction week is all about the apprentices getting really confident with their language, with the UK environment. We go to art galleries and we go to the ball ring and around the city centre. But I also want to show them kind of the underground and hidden Birmingham. It's a really rich resource for conversation and for starting their journey in the UK.
I'm Iris, I'm 90 years old. I come from Germany. I live near the Lake Constance. I work in Germany for a Mercedes dealer. I work today on this car because the roof don't open and the air condition don't work. It's fun, it's exciting, the people are very funny. It's interesting to see other things and make different things to Germany.
I'm Andy Gowell of Andy Gowell MB Services Limited. I'm the director of this business. We service and repair Mercedes-Benz cars and night vans. I started it 19 years ago from the back of my house and we've expanded ever since. In that time we've taken on a number of apprentices. Three of those I've had with me for the last 6 years and they're now fully trained technicians. Iris came down and saw me. 5 minute conversation over the phone first and then came down and saw the setup. Next thing you know, little Iris, the apprentice, Germany, she came over and that was it. It's been very painless. What I believe that she'll get is a lot more hands-on experience than she might get at a Mercedes-Benz dealer.
Welcome to our home. This is, my name's Keith and this is Julie.
Hello.
And we are hosting Iris at the moment. And we've had a very successful time. How was your day?
Really good.
Mm-hmm.
The car with the broken roof fixed.
Yes.
Yes.
Wow. Right. The spare
the
part arrived.
Yeah. Yeah.
Last night. How did you feel?
A little bit tired. Mm-hmm. I had a great time. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Nice to see you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I miss you.
But happy to see my family.
Of course.
Would you come back again?
I hope.
Yeah.
I hope.
Good.
Yeah.
Having a German apprentice here has given us an insight in how the Germans work. We can exchange ideas, she can learn a bit about us and we can learn a little bit about her. What I've found is actually been no trouble at all. She's been put with the senior technician, right, and she's just been there to learn and she's observed, she's got herself involved and she's got herself involved with the other employees as well.
The best bit for me was the relaxed work atmosphere at the building site. I met some nice people and I enjoyed a weekend with my work colleague. And all in all, it was a great experience for me.
I enjoyed the apprenticeship near Brighton. It was fantastic.
I think the time was very brilliant. I enjoyed it. The country is great and I miss the people when I'm in Germany.
Yeah, I think taking an apprentice for a few weeks is a good thing. It does give you a slightly different perspective on the way you train your own people.
I would say to those that are thinking about having an apprentice, not to bother thinking, just to say yes.
When you get the chance to make this experience, do it. It's really interesting. You can see a lot of different cultures. You learn new skills and you can meet a lot of friendly people.